The parish church of St Andrew at Lyddington stands beside the remains of a medieval palace owned by the powerful bishops of Lincoln. The earliest church here existed by about the late 12th century, but the current building is mostly 14th and 15th century. Entering by the west porch, there are a pair of carved medieval grave slabs. The nave, with its tall five-bay arcades, was rebuilt in 1480. The roof was restored in 1890. As in most churches, the aisles were used as chapels, and both these at Lyddington have a piscina at the eastern end.